Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you are doing well. So I welcome you again to your English class, and today we'll do question answers of chapter number 4 from your supplementary reader book, that is A Pact with the Sun. And the name of the chapter is The Old Clock Shop. So first of all, we'll do 2 marks question answers. And the question number 1 is, what made Ray think the visitor was not really a shopper? Why do you think he had come to the shop? The answer is, Ray saw 2 men entering his shop. The younger one remained at the door. The older man approached the counter with no sign of friendliness in his eyes. On paying attention, Ray noticed the shape of a gun and a restless hand in the man's right coat pocket. This made Ray think that the visitor was not really a shopper. The visitor had not come to the shop to buy anything. Perhaps his intention was to rob the owner of his cash. He was in dire need of money. Question number 2 is, how did Ray communicate with him? What do you think the man said to his friend who waited at the door? The answer is, Ray communicated with his customer by writing his message on a notepad. The visitor also wrote his reply on the paper. The man might have informed his friend that Ray was deaf and there was no need to worry about anything. He could also have discussed with him what their next plan of action was. Question number 3 is, Ray was not a pawnbroker. Why then did he lend money to people in exchange for their old watches and clocks? And the answer is, Ray was not a pawnbroker. He did not lend money on interest, but he was a kind and helpful man. He always helped the people in need. That's why he lent money to people in exchange for their old clocks and watches. Question number 4 is, the watch was nothing special and yet had great powers. In what sense did it have great powers? And the answer is, the watch had great powers in the sense that it saved Ray from any kind of physical injuries he would have to face from the late hour visitors. It also saved the visitors from doing a robbery. They needed money and they got it by keeping the watch as a security. Question number 5 is, when did the unfriendly face of the visitor turn truly friendly? Do you think the man would ever come back to pick up the watch? And the answer is, the unfriendly face of the visitor turned friendly when he got a $50 note for his ordinary watch. He felt obliged and happy. No, it is very unlikely that the man would ever come back to pick up his watch. He had, after all, got a price higher than the watch was worth for. So these were the 2 marks question answers, and now we'll do 1 6 marks question answer. And the question is, a single person can bring change in life. Discuss this statement in context of the chapter The Old Clock Shop. So it is rightly said that a single person can bring a change in life. Although Ray was deaf, but his observational skill was impeccable. He understood the purpose of the late night visitors to his shop and he was scared. Yet he managed to hold his fear and responded in a friendly manner. Ray was understanding, generous and helpful in nature. He offered $50 for an old clock. He did so as a gesture of goodwill and peace, and this kind gesture enabled him to win over the unfriendly customers. His warmth and helpful nature melted the hearts of the 2 men. So this chapter clearly justifies the statement that a single person can bring change in life. So these were the 2 marks and 6 marks question answers, and I hope you have understood everything. So this is all for today, and we'll meet once again in a new video with a new topic. Till then, take care, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.